I put something on my damn little camera screen. Gotta wipe it off. About upgrading my rig the rest of the way. Okay, so I'll need a fuck ton of transducers. I literally only have two components to upgrade. And I need 380 425, so 700, 800. Yeah, brought that down from almost electrocution module. Tesla core. Telemetry spike, survey charge, pneumatic core. Doctor and scrap metal, huh? Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Rail accelerator. Oh, if I would have known. Precision tip. Be the most absurd thing I've ever made. I can only fire it 187 times. Maybe I don't want to run with this one. Nah, I like the semi-auto better. Or does it continue to benefit? It does not continue to benefit. So put that Bocto back on there. Thank you. Oh, that's never good. Go off that way, because I don't feel like looking the whole damn time. Nope, no impact on time.
Despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance.
But
therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweep and cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes census of the first crew and provides assistance to those who have not. The last destroys all data.
If I recall, yeah, it was worth it.
Structures. On Tau Volantis and in orbit. At the end of these tasks, each group will consider their mission objectives complete and proceed to self-terminate.
Sir. Ammo. Semiconductor. Small medkit. Ammo clip. Okay, I guess this was the one that wasn't worth it, if it restocked. Oh well.
Watching this film, it means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweep and cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes sense.
I was having a visual glitch. I was not expecting a glory take us kaboom.
Yeah.
there. If I was impatient. Oh well, you win some, you lose some.
Okay, Isaac, I am done fucking around here. Denik has ships. We can take one, get out of here. If you care at all about Ellie, you will do this for her.
Haven't you been paying attention? We're the only hope of saving our entire race.
There is no hope, Isaac, none. The best we can hope for is to survive and get the hell off this planet.
Hey guys, I'm back.
Oh, thank God.
Let's get inside this thing before I lose my nerve. So, what needs to happen here?
There's a harpoon gun on either side of the upper catwalk. This is likely how they hoisted the stomach open.
Oh, God. Terrific. I'll head up.
Modify this around real quick. explosive grenades. See how much of a difference that makes. Before it was like 70 something. Manage to hit you. What the fuck? But I already came through here. Does this shit respawn? Rifle with deadly precision. Thank you.
Nice, spoof diggity.
Don't worry about it.
Dick.
So I can't hit him. Being an ass, and I want to shoot him.
Norton, can you help us?
Wow, gotta be kidding me.
I'll save it. I'll go inside. I just need you to lower me down.
Yeah, whatever. Get in the cage.
Not the probe gun? Okay, this might be a bug. Let me look it up. Somehow you were modified. Okay. Okay, so there is a bug. Okay, the game fucked up and gave me multiple.
So Santos, how will this work exactly?
Use the gun sensor attachment to locate a nerve cluster. It should ping when you're close.
And then what?
Shoot a probe into it, I suppose.
All right.
My
telemetry
will light up and
we'll
have the location of the machine. finally.
Doesn't sound
something
too hard.
Simple, right?
Right. Nothing. Need to find a stronger signal ping.
This thing is a fucking monstrosity. I'm going to end up having to fight shit in here.
God, Santos, it's moving!
Don't worry, it's quite dead.
You sure about that? This thing's got one hell of a defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. I'm gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
Get out of here. How's the signal?
Definitely stronger, but...
One more?
One more.
Thank you. tell me you got what you needed.
Yes, thank you. It will take me a moment to sift through the data.
Fine. I'm gonna head back to the cage.
Ready when you are, Norton! Norton!
Santos, we have a fix on the machine?
Yes. There are thousands of signals, all concentrated far below the planet's surface. That has to be it. There's an entrance further up the mountain beneath the second dig site.
Further up the mountains? They're sheer cliffs.
Well, I saw some climbing gear stored below. Santos and I will start setting up at the base of the cliff. Norton, can you make sure Isaac gets out safely?
Sure. Sure, I'll take care of him. And Ellie.
Yeah?
I love you. You know that, right?
What? Yeah. Yeah, of course. Isaac, meet us at the cliff.
Got it. Norton, open the cage.
No.
What?
If you want to die here, now's your chance. I'm taking control of this mission again.
Hey, where you going?
You leave me to die, I will kill you.
Norton! Norton! Norton!
Ellie, can you hear me? Damn it. Jam my signal.
pop out.
Believe the trouble you saved me.
Really?
Nice work.
What? Well, here he is. The marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it.
That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well. Oh, he is a bright one.
All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
Deluded son of a bitch. You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No! No, you probably...
Yes! Shit,
Danik.
Yes, I want to see you die!
Yes, I'm sorry about that. But I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
Don't save him! I'd be killing him already!
Then get him! Here!
getting me.
I'm reloading! That's the death screen. Shit.
Down here. You encouraged her. Now look where we are. Between Danik shooting at us and whatever the fuck that was, what chance have we got?
It's time to kill you.
No, I tried to save us. You are the real problem here, Clark. But not anymore.
Captain.
Yeah, Sergeant. This is all your fucking fault. She doesn't love you.
Fuck! Come on. He won't stay dead forever, not around here.
What am I gonna tell Ellie?
Hey. You tell her the truth. Now let's go.
Yeah! Yeah, that's my policy. Truth even when it fucking sucks. I mean, that's what I'm saying. We're gonna have to put some of that ammo up. But no big deal. Thank you. That was probably the best decision I've ever made. Taking time to fucking... Okay, pause time.